الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. من جرب الله به خيرا يتقه في الدين. Whenever Allah wants, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whenever Allah wants good for a person, He gives him understanding of the religion. Fiqh fi deen, al-fiqh, al-fahm, understanding. Al-sira wal-ilm wal-hikmah, wisdom. That's a characteristic of a believer, and it's a characteristic of those who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love. Man yiridullahu bi khayran. That means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants good for the person who He gives understanding of the religion. And understanding is not just memorizing. Understanding is practice. It's practicing what you know, what you learn. That's the characteristic of the mu'min. Sifat al-mu'min. And may Allah bless us to be of them. Be of those who are blessed with fiqh fi deen, wa fahm. In a class with the Bad Allah Sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa